Welcome to World Action and Reaction News. Today's news is: Make in India for Defence gets a big boost. Hal Lch ready to roll out. Know all about Lch. Make in India for Defence gets a big boost. India's very own light combat helicopter, Lch, for the Indian Army and Indian Air Force, IAF, is ready and HAL begins its production after Defence Minister Arun Jaitley's inauguration of the manufacturing facility. Lch has been both designed and developed indigenously by HAL or Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. The Defence Acquisitions Council has given its approval for the procurement of 15 Lch. These will be used by the Indian Air Force, IAF, and the Indian Army. We take a look at some important facts about the desi combat chopper and how it gives firepower to the forces. India's Lch is a 5.8-ton class combat helicopter and is powered by two Shakti engines. HAL's Rotary Wing R&D Center has designed the Lch and the combat helicopter has been cleared by CEMILAC, Center for Military Airworthiness and Certification. According to HAL, the Lch boasts of state-of-the-art technologies like smart glass cockpit, integrated dynamic system, anti-resonance vibration isolation system, bearingless tail rotor, crash-worthy landing gear, armor protection, hinge-less main rotor and stealth features from visual, oral, radar and IR signatures. The light combat helicopter will be equipped with 20mm turret gun, 70mm rocket, air-to-air missile, EO pod, and helmet pointing system, says HAL. The Lch has been undergoing extensive trials in various technology demonstrator versions, TD1, TD2, TD3, and TD4. One special feature of the Lch is that it would allow Indian Army and IAF to have light combat power in all weather conditions. The Lch has narrow fuselage and tandem configuration for pilot and co-pilot weapon system operator. The production of Lch starts at a time when India has cleared procurement of 6 Apache multi-role attack helicopters for the Indian Army. Said to be the world's most advanced multi-role attack helicopter, the Apache would pack a potent punch and give India a big leg up in its defense capabilities. Make in India for Defense gets a big boost. India's very own light combat helicopter, Lch, for the Indian Army and Indian Air Force, IAF, is ready and HAL begins its production after Defence Minister Arun Jaitley's inauguration of the manufacturing facility. Lch has been both designed and developed indigenously by HAL or Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. The Defence Acquisitions Council has given its approval for the procurement of 15 Lch. These will be used by the Indian Air Force, IAF, and the Indian Army. We take a look at some important facts about the desi combat chopper and how it gives firepower to the forces. India's Lch is a 5.8-ton class combat helicopter and is powered by two Shakti engines. HAL's Rotary Wing R&D Center has designed the Lch and the combat helicopter has been cleared by CEMILAC, Center for Military Airworthiness and Certification. According to HAL, the Lch boasts of state-of-the-art technologies like smart glass cockpit, integrated dynamic system, anti-resonance vibration isolation system, bearingless tail rotor, crash-worthy landing gear, armor protection, hinge-less main rotor and stealth features from visual, oral, radar and IR signatures. The light combat helicopter will be equipped with 20mm turret gun, 70mm rocket, air-to-air missile, EO pod, and helmet pointing system, says HAL. This image is of a successful weapons trial of the Lch. The Lch has been undergoing extensive trials in various technology demonstrator versions, TD1, TD2, TD3, and TD4. One special feature of the Lch is that it would allow Indian Army and IAF to have light combat power in all weather conditions. The Lch has narrow fuselage and tandem configuration for pilot and co-pilot weapon system operator. According to HAL, the helicopter can carry out operational roles under extreme weather conditions at different altitudes from sea level, hot weather desert, cold weather, and Himalayan altitudes. The helicopter has been tested for the same. HAL also claims that the Lch has demonstrated capability to land and take off from Siachen range with considerable load, fuel, and weapons that are beyond any other combat helicopter. The LCH has been designed with an aim to help carry out dedicated combat roles. These include air defense, anti-tank, scout and support combat search/rescue missions. The LCH is also capable of high-altitude warfare since its operational ceiling will be 16,000 to 18,000 feet. The first prototype helicopter had its inaugural flight on March 23, 2010. Last year, PTI reported that the LCH has even caught the eye of African countries. The production of LCH starts at a time when India has cleared procurement of 6 Apache multi-role attack helicopters for the Indian Army. Said to be the world's most advanced multi-role attack helicopter, the Apache would pack a potent punch and give India a big leg up in its defense capabilities.
Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.